Hello students, how are you? I like to present a lecture on introduction of concrete, that is part of subject concrete technology, 4th semester BTech civil engineering for Bikaner Technical University. This is subject code and subject name. And it is presented by R.P. Vishnoi. Now I want to define concrete. What is concrete? Simple concrete means solid thing, solidify. And in respect to civil engineering, it is mixture of cement, sand, coarse aggregate and water and admixture. We can say concrete is mix of cement, sand, coarse aggregate and water and admixture. In required proportion it means fixed ratio of the cement, sand and coarse aggregate and quantity of water according to water cement ratio. The mixer placed in forms these five ingredients mixed in a pan, which is termed as mixer, where we mix well these all five ingredients, that is termed as fresh concrete. Then we transport to place this concrete in required size and shape, which is termed as forms, where we place this fresh concrete and compact it. After final setting time of cement, we get hardened concrete, and according to Indian standards, curing is recommended for 28 days to get required strength. Then we finally get a concrete. What is its importance? Concrete is most widely used substance on planet after water. And India is second largest country of producing cement behind China. In all these five ingredients, cement is very expensive substance. Cement is very expensive ingredient and all other ingredients are locally available. Basically, sand may be river sand or manufacturing sand. Coarse aggregate is found out from manufacturing by igneous rock with the help of crushers, and we get 20 mm, 12 mm, 10 mm, 40 mm aggregates according to structure. Water may be potable water without any salt, without any turbidity, having normal pH as required potable water. Then we found hardened concrete. As previous, I want to express its importance. In civil engineering point of view, from the building construction, from the bottom point, footing, DPC, column, beam, slab, after highway pavement, construction of canal, construction of airways, construction of harbors, construction of lighthouse in sea, construction of nuclear power plant, hydropower plant, construction of various bunkers required for the security and safety purpose, safety point of view for our nation. Every structure we required concrete. What is its advantage and what is its disadvantage? It is main point of study. What is its advantage? First advantage, it is economical, because all mostly materials, sand and coarse aggregate, water, these are locally available at every place. So it is economical. Second, it is concrete have high compressive strength. High compressive strength. So it is advantageous. Concrete can easily handle and molded. Molded in required shape and size. In required shape and size, we made different type of forms in which we mold this concrete, and we will get required structure. And concrete can be reinforced by steel, because both have equal thermal expansion, both have equal coefficient of thermal expansion. So as a composite material, concrete and steel both are provided to get a good structure. Concrete is very durable, fire resistive, and weathering effects and little maintenance required for the concrete structures. So these are the mostly advantages of the concrete. Some disadvantage of concrete is it having low tensile strength, and its remedial measure is to reinforce the concrete with some high tensile materials such as steel. Concrete having shrinkage effect, it means during the weight it is expand, and during the drying process it shrinks. So we required construction joint and shrinkage joints to remove this disadvantage. Its third disadvantage is thermal moment. So we provide expansion joint to remove this deficiency. During the sustainable loading, concrete undergoes creep. Next one is efflorescence. If any raw material such as sand, coarse aggregate, having some salt or water, having some salt during mixing, during preparation of concrete, then after its life, when concrete gets wet, then efflorescence appears on the surface. And last one disadvantage is lack of ductility. During the earthquake, it is not earthquake resistant. So due to lack of ductility, we required some standard design criteria according to IS 1893, earthquake resistant design, and we can improve this disadvantage. So completely, these are advantage and disadvantage of concrete, and basically this is the definition. Now I want to express what its ingredients properties. Sand is termed as fine aggregate, and its size would be less than 4.75 mm. Coarse aggregate is greater than 4.75 mm, is termed as coarse aggregate. Water should be potable water, and admixture, that is some chemical compounds are used to get specific concrete, such as lightweight concrete. Some chemicals retard the cement and water reaction. Some are accelerating cement and water reaction. Some are producing high strength concrete. Some are air entering agents. Some improve the workability of concrete. Some improve the pumpability of concrete, flowability of concrete. So for these all properties, for improving the strength and other qualities of concrete, we mix the admixtures in form of chemical substance. Okay, thank you.